Hey guys, if you can't tell, getting up at it's 6:15 right now in the morning. I'm going to my hunting property with my dad, so yeah, I'm probably gonna get some sleep in the car because I am beat. But yeah, I'll see you when I get there. All right, bye.
Sean Khalid from Man.
Money's the motivation, money's the conversation. You on vacation, we getting paid, so we on vacation. I did it for the fam. It's whatever we had to do, it's just who I am. Yeah, it's the life I chose. Gunshots in the dark, one eye closed. And we got it cooking like a one eye stove. You can catch me kissing my girl with both eye closed. Yeah, perfecting my passion, thanks for asking. Couldn't slow down, so we had to crash it. You use plastic, we bout cash. I see some people ahead that we gon' pass, yeah.
I never fear death or dying. I only fear never trying.
Okay. Alright, so there's our horse. Now one shot, everything rides on tonight. Even if I've got three strikes, I'ma go for it. This moment, we own it. Alrighty guys, so you saw that. This moment,
we own it. And the same ones that I ride with be the same ones that I die with. Put it
the middle finger.
That's a fine chick in the weather squad I'm down with. Ain't no way around it. What you say? Tell me what you say. Working hard, repping for my dogs. Do this every day. Taking off, looking out for all. Making sure we ball like the mob. All you do is call. Catch you if you fall. Young Khalifa.
I never fear death or dying. I only fear
Snappy, I
want to
go back. 10:13.
Snappy,
I
want to
go back.
9:13.
Alrighty, guys. So that's what I'm doing.
A crab. A skull. Skull.
Yep.
Skull.
I ride or die for mine. Because it can get dangerous. See,
I ride or die for
mine.
I'm really hot right now, actually. I don't even know why. I wasn't even doing anything outside. But basically... Oh, anyways, guys. So, I just started a little fire. I'm just, you know... relaxing. It's hot out here. I wish I wouldn't have started a fire. It just makes you hotter. But anyways, I did a few stuff this week. I'm probably gonna post Sunday, and I'm gonna go. Whoa! I did a bunch of stuff this week, and I'm gonna go and start doing once a week videos, not twice a week videos. It's just too hard with my schedule. Every once in a while, you might get two videos in a week, but for right now it's gonna be one video a week. And you know, I got vacation coming up soon, so it'll probably be like two videos a week for that one, for that week of vacation. But right now I'm probably gonna upload Sunday. Sorry I didn't upload Wednesday or last Sunday. This is now going on like a week and a half that I haven't uploaded, and, you know, just haven't had the time. Hey guys, so, right now we're eating. My girlfriend's here. And, we're going out on the boat. So I have some stuff for you guys there. See you guys. So, as I'm editing, I realized that I mentioned going out on the boat. I didn't film anything at the boat. So, yeah, there's really nothing that I did, or there's no proof that I did anything. We did go out on the boat, but I didn't film anything because I was hanging out with my girlfriend. So, yeah. Okay, so guys, as you know, I didn't post this week. I'm gonna throw all of this into a vlog. Reason I didn't post. Hold up. Okay, reason I didn't post was because I had to go to the hospital to do a little thing, and I was just beat afterwards. Like, I couldn't eat for 2 days, and I had to do this thing Monday. So, since I couldn't eat for those for that day, I was not gonna sit in front of a computer and edit. My hair's a mess, yeah, I know. But, yeah, so, we'll have a video up this week. Alright, guys. Bye. Alrighty, guys, so I figured it's kind of sad that I never talk to you guys. It's usually just, me talking to, like, well, it's not even me talking to you guys. I just really just do my own thing, and I either put stuff on camera, and I don't talk, or I don't put anything on camera. So, right now, I'm going out to cut the grass. It's not windy out today, so hopefully I won't need to have to worry about the wind. Actually, it is a little windy out, but I mean, oh well, I guess. I'm going to set you guys up, and I am going to cut the grass, and I will fast forward through it. So anyways, guys, you guys are... Whoa. So... Now, I'm doing my locks. Figured I would clean the dog... I figured I would clean the dog poop up before I went in here and, you know, started doing poop. I mean, started doing, this. Well, then. Apparently... This needs to go right here so I can get this. Alrighty, guys, so I'm gonna set you guys up and I'm gonna get this started. Right now. We're getting ready for dinner. I just got done cutting the grass. Hi, Mom.
Hi.
What's she making for dinner, huh?
Maybe what?
What's she making?
Making chicken.
Chicken. What kind of chicken?
Chicken breast with a pineapple habanero yoshida sauce. And some fresh zucchini right from off out of the garden.
Okay, so she thinks she's fancy now. Chef Stacy in the house. But sitting here, I just took over the kitchen. Mom is outside cleaning the grill. I don't know why she didn't give me that job. Basically, what we're making is a, like, sort of kind of like, I guess, like some type of Asian chicken. I'm not too sure exactly what we're making. I know it's some type of Asian chicken. We're using, like, we're using this stuff right here. She already told you about that. So this is some zucchini, garlic, and onion. That I'm making and mixing around right now. All is seared and put into the pan. Then over here, here's our chicken. Thawing it out so that we can put it on the grill. Because the best way to make chicken is never grill it or cook it when it's frozen. It makes it dry. It dries it out for some reason. Make sure it's thawed out.
You mixed it?
Yep, I mixed it. Anyways, guys, please like, subscribe, turn my post notifications on, because I don't always post the same day, and it'll ensure you guys that you get every video and that you can see every video. See ya.